I need your help knowing how to fix iPad not turning on.
It normally won't after a total battery drain.
The solution for that is to recharge it.
If you've had a bad habit of totally draining the battery repeatedly, the chemical memory can reset to zero. At that point, you can't turn it on until you've installed a new, fully charged battery.
I can't even stand it shutting down for lack of power, so it never gets totally drained.
So recharge it when you get the black screen of dead, and leave it charged for another hour.
I thought I already charged it.
If you charge it from a proper power adapter instead of a USB connection to a PC or in connection with another thing being charged, then you'll know it is really, really charged.
So it may not be turning on because my charging was halfway.
Look at the red filler battery icon. If it is flashing as the screen goes black, the iPad isn't charging even when things are charged in.
Let's level up from the charging failure as why the iPad isn't turning on.
We'll assume it is charged. So hold down the sleep wake button on the top right while holding down the home button.
That's the control alt delete combo of the Apple world.
Yes, and by holding them down for 15 seconds, you should reset the iPad. Then it should come on.
It isn't.
So keep holding down those buttons, like when the red slider appears or the screen lights up and dims back down.
Then the answer to when holding it down for 15 seconds is hold it even longer. I could also try rebooting it again.
Yes, you can try that again. There is also the possibility that the iPad is on but the screen isn't working.
It isn't cracked.
If the display doesn't seem to be working, draft the slider to the right to turn off the iPad. Wait 2 minutes, then do the sleep wake buttons until the Apple logo comes up.
Meaning try 15 seconds, and if that doesn't work, for 15 minutes or until my hands get tired.
If the lights come up but the screen doesn't, the solution is a new screen.
Or a new iPad.
You can also try recovery mode.
I'll lose all my data.
Is that better or worse than a new iPad?
Depends on the warranty coverage.
You can put it in recovery mode by turning it off, plugging a USB cable into a Mac, hold down home while plugging the iPad into the cable, and continuing to hold the home button down until Connect to iTunes appears.
And if that doesn't work, I need to hope that all my files are in iTunes already, because the iPad is bricked.